Whether you're switching tools while editing photos, swapping scenes or categories during a stream, or just want a compact way to launch your apps. Using an action wheel is a convenient way to use actions normally used on keys and instead trigger them using a single dial. First, make sure you're running Stream Deck 6.7 or later. Next, right-click on a dial and choose Create Action Wheel. Or you can also find the action wheel under the Stream Deck category for dial actions. Once added, this will bring up a familiar menu for those of you who have used multi-actions. You can then drag in all the actions you wish to add to the action wheel. As an example, we'll set up this action wheel to control our tools in Photoshop. We'll drag in the Select Tool action, then select our tool from the list, and keep adding more actions for more tools. To use action wheel, rotate the dial to select the action. Press in on the dial to trigger the action, and in this case, switch tools in Photoshop. You can see the tool becomes highlighted once it's active in Photoshop. You can also touch the touch strip to control an action wheel. Tap to the side of the selected action to cycle through the list. Tap directly on the selected action to trigger it. Action wheel supports your custom icons too. Select the action from the list, click on the down arrow on the icon preview, and select an icon from a file or use the icon library to use options for Marketplace. And these will show up right on your device. Action wheel is best fit for actions that you don't necessarily need fast access to. Like we showed, a great example is adding all of your most used Photoshop tools into an action wheel on a dial, and easily scroll through them without using up multiple keys. Add all your common titles and categories for Twitch, then scroll and select them on the fly from one place. Or create a custom app launcher by adding all your commonly used apps onto an action wheel. Rotate the dial to select the app, press in to launch it. There is more to explore when it comes to customizing and organizing your Stream Deck. From pages to smart profiles, from multi-actions to screensavers. Check out our series for more tips and tricks for using your Stream Deck to the fullest. Linked below and up in the video card. Thanks for watching.